pictures on my wall in 15 different colors, starting with vermilion, the first flower of the summer. And I don't think I'll be finished till I've begun to understand this, with you stretched out in the sunlight as your laughter fills my canvas. The sun falls in my fingers on your back against the blinds, is tracing out your hours, it is filling in your lines, while your curl finds your spiral as you silhouette the window, and my brush forgets itself, spills lines upon your pillow, finds you standing in the middle of lines you laid down before, trying to paint my picture into yours. Let me paint you in the corner as your shoulders trap the light. See the sunset filling golden up the wineskin of the night. I've seen your eyes in paintings as cathedrals cried Hosanna. Let me paint your face in frescoes, hang your hair like candelabra. See you standing in the middle of lines you laid down before, trying to paint my picture into yours. Let me find you as I call to you by name. Your body warm beside me, not imprisoned in a frame. I could never find the colors or the light to finally paint you with those roses in your hair. Smell of wine and mortal perfume as you're standing in the middle of lines.